Huh. Were you guided here by kindly Mikula? I am Leda. And like you, I was guided by faith along his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid. Come now, touch the withered arm, and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again. Come now, I will not be...
Skadu Alta's map is found in the north. To reach the area, you must first beat the R'lana main boss at the end of Ensis Castle, which is northeast from where you start. Then you can exit Ensis Castle, and the map will be on the main path leading north. From the castle front site of Grace in front of Ensis Castle, head south and go down the path until you reach green poisonous pools with flower enemies. There you find a cave entrance leading to the Elec River cave site of Grace. You must then head further south in Elk River until you reach the coast in the south. The map will be near the start of the coast. Rao Ruin's map is found in the valley in the northwest of the map. First, you must have beaten the Ralana main boss at the end of Ence's castle. Then you can ride east until you reach Morth Ruins. To the north of Morth Ruins is a pool with water. There you find the cave entrance that leads to the northwest area where you find the map piece. To earn the Abyss map, first, you have to defeat Golden Hippopotamus. Then walk through to a long path until Otherworld, including get into a big dungeon. Follow my path to easy obtain the Abyss map. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. The goal are 100 Kes. After defeat the boss, take the long path around the left. Go upstairs and turn right. There are some small black enemies and what looks like burning boats. At the end of this path, on the left, you can climb down a ladder to a flooded area. Go through the waterfall and down another ladder. You come to a room with a red painting. Hit the hidden wall to the right of the red painting. The wall will disappear. Go through the now open wall and interact with the coffin to be teleported to the castle watering hole. Now keep heading south. You need to use the spectral steed to jump over the cliffs until you reach Darklight Catacombs south of the river. through Darklight Catacombs, there's a boss at the end, and you'll reach the Abyssal Woods. There, you find the map piece.